Hey y'all, so make sure y'all follow my Instagram at wealthy.mere, which is wealthy.mere, for a chance to win a shout out. Make sure y'all be active so I can see who y'all are. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Cemerra, and today I'm gonna be reacting to NBA YoungBoy Long Road. So this is one of the bangers I heard everybody talking about on the album. So let's get into the video. You could tell before the song even started that this is like one of those pain songs that he gonna put his heart into. Y'all, I gotta restart this already, cause like he came on here singing, y'all. Y'all, this junk hard, bro. Like, I really love this song. Like, it's hard. I love it. Niggas just turned 20 still having this shit. He's only 20, bro. Like, I'm about to be 20. Like, me and this nigga is dang near the same age. Like, this junk is crazy. Like, you would think, like, because he been in the rap game so long that he would been in there too long. Like, he older, but he really not. He's still a young dude. Ooh, I ain't feeling no pressure. Get shot on the line. Won't be no comparing between me and you. On the long road, I ain't trying to find my way back home. Like, y'all don't want to talk about how deep that is. Like, nigga, you know you on a long road, but I ain't even trying to go back home. You feel me? I'm trying to go better myself. You feel me? Like, it's just crazy. Like, this is the part that's just so cold to me. Imagine banging this song in your headphones, bro. Like, it's gonna sound so much better, like, cause it's gonna be in your ears too. Like, y'all, a lot of people were saying they think this song about Jania. What y'all think? Make sure y'all comment down below y'all opinions, cause I don't know. I think it's about Jania. Show me your weakness, you get out your body, I buy you. Ones that I love, treat me like a motherless infant. Can't say that I forever got you. Ones that I love, treat me like a motherless infant. Like, they forgot about this nigga. Like, they forgot that he's an actual person. Like, they look at him as a celebrity now. Like, they are treating him. That's that part that I like. That's really hard. Ooh. think the ones that call me the GOAT, but I'm the fucking slimed one. You feel me? Like, he don't care about, like, I'm one of the people that call him the GOAT, but he don't really give a fuck. Like, he just know he really that nigga. Like, he a real nigga. Like, behind all of that stuff, people want to call him a GOAT, the best rapper. He don't care. He just care about being a real nigga. Like, and that's cool, though. That's cool. That's cool. You feel me? Like, I love it. Like, NBA YoungBoy with another banger. New watchers, make sure y'all comment, like, subscribe. Make sure y'all comment down below what y'all want me to react to next. And like, bro. Metro Boomin want some more, nigga.